McDermott. Corrals at the blue line. Martinez back for McDermott. Gavrik now, top of the circle, looking in front for Toffoli. That redirection wouldn't go. Toffoli to Gavrik, and the slide scores! Marion Gavrik makes it 2-0 Kings.
You try at all times to maneuver the puck to the middle when that opportunity arises. What Gavrik does here is he receives the pass, and he keeps sliding. As the puck's moved around, he'll slide and shoot back against the flow. And the reaction of Talbot, the goaltender, tells everything. It just tells you that he did not see the puck whatsoever. The screen is set up by Trevor Lewis.